Citizens of the world, I come before you to bring you news that will be very hard to comprehend.